KitBash is built on the idea of striving for excellence. We want everything that we do to feel incredibly premium. So when building cargo, we had a bit of an uphill game to play because we had this enormous expectation, not only from our community, but also of ourselves, to deliver a public-facing piece of software that would feel as premium as the rest of the things that we've done.
Sometimes our commitment to excellence is painful, so much so that we built and scrapped cargo 3 times because we care so much about delivering something incredible to this community.
Anything using 3D technology needs 3D assets. But if you have no way to find or use those assets, you literally cannot build the next version of the internet.
Today, studios are spending 30 to 50% of their budget on the creation of 3D assets. At the end of each project, they're throwing them away.
For the last 4 years, we've been building Cargo, which is our 3D asset manager that can take our entire library of tens of thousands of assets, both models and materials, and organize them as individual assets that any artist can search for based on keywords or browse through the entire library, and in a single click, import any of those assets to any 3D software that they're using.
It gives you the power of an entire 3D modeling and texturing team on your computer so that you can create work at the level of the largest studios.
When you look through all the different kits and models and materials, there's just so much there, and it feels like anything is possible.
The first time a creator opens Cargo, we want them to feel like the master of the universe.
Our philosophy with design has always been, how do we simplify? How do we make this approachable and accessible to people?
We wanted the experience to be really inviting for people, to have the sort of efficiency to where if you've never used a library before of assets, you can use that intuitiveness to figure out how to use Cargo really quickly and without a whole lot of extra things surrounding it.
This has really been a journey of iteration and learning with creators in real time to develop the best possible software we could. We built hundreds of prototypes and we put them in front of creators constantly.
Here's the action, here's the solution. What are the least amount of UI steps we have to take there? And how are those steps easy to know and easy to navigate?
Things like software setup. How do we connect to a 3D software without having to go and move plugins and look through folder structures?
Whatever 3D software you're using, Cargo will automatically know and set up your materials, set up the asset for you so it's ready to go in a single click.
We have engineers who just focus on taking the assets that we build and making them work as many places as possible, well, so we can meet our creators where they're at.
Interoperability is becoming one of the most important problem sets, and we want to empower creators and companies of tomorrow to be able to share assets all the way across their workflows so that they can reuse them efficiently from one project to the next.
This is a really important problem to solve. Today, there's no universal format like JPEG or PDF for 3D. Every software uses its own file format and its own data schema.
When we met with Pixar in 2018 for the first time, they opened our eyes to the power of USD.
USD is a revolution in how we store 3D data. We've worked to develop the most advanced USD pipeline, building our own importers and exporters so that any 3D software can utilize any asset from the library.
USD stands for Universal Scene Descriptor. It also allows this iterative approach to working with assets, where we can take a base asset, we can add layers on top of it that add animation or colors or textures in a non-destructive way.
Behind Cargo is an incredible suite of tools that we've developed to automate the cataloging, the rendering of preview images, the tagging, all of the work that's necessary to make sure that assets can be found and reused in the future.
We want this to be the pipes and the rails that allow people to use the tool sets available to them faster than ever before. So we want Cargo to be a gateway opener for this next era of the internet.